Now move the gun around like you're trying to follow something.
Yeah, I find it easiest if you find it in the sky and then just like move with it for a second and then move at that same rate. When
there have been more great pointers since I did this that...
That's why we missed them. I know. We might have hit something.
Tom, get back a little bit more.